Progress tonight on a major road project. Craig Cannon finds out when work could start on a new 540 on-ramp. It's new tonight.
Springdale tonight took bids for the Don Tyson 540 interchange. The mayor tells 4029 News tonight three bids came in at bidding time, and they were all under the city's estimated cost of about $13 million. The next step is to get the state highway department to sign off on a contract, and then the Springdale Council will give its final okay to the project. Momentum has been building for this new interchange, one the mayor believes will spur economic growth on the city's west side.
I think the interchange has been the big thing everybody's been waiting for. And once we see dirt turning on that, I expect that that the momentum will continue to build out there.
The mayor hopes that work begins as early as this summer. It'll take about 2 years to complete this interchange.
Access is everything. And we've got a blank canvas out there and many willing property owners who are willing to do it, but they want to do it right.
The only side issue left is the lawsuit by Victory Church with the city over compensation for land. The interchange will be built right where the church now stands. Pastor Billy Kaufman told me Tuesday night that once the church receives a final appraisal, he expects the city and Victory will come to a speedy agreement. Craig Cannon, 4029 News.
NWAC is also considering building a campus near this new interchange. News.